new to the world. This is your girl, Shawn Shanique. Shawn Shanique. Hey, y'all. Welcome back to my channel. This is Shawn Shanique. And guess what, you guys? I reached 900 subscribers. 900. Only 100 more to go. Try to get that 1K. You know, you gotta have that minimum 1K. Then you gotta have your 4,000 watch hours. But you know, I'm gonna get it. I'm getting there. So I want to thank everyone who subscribed to me and all my followers and coming to my videos and showing love. And I do it back. Can't show that on camera because then they might try to get some of my unless they want to sponsor me. Then I'm like, not real fast. Hey, you know, you get ding, tap for any little thing. I ain't trying to mess my room. So I want to thank you guys again for letting me reach 900 subscribers. 900 subscribers. So I just wanted to kind of do this quick video because, you know, once I reach that 1K, I'm gonna do a giveaway. Oh, hey, that matter. 1K, do a giveaway. Hey, 1K, do a giveaway. And I do give good stuff. Just ask the people who got stuff. Okay, so, but I'm gonna do a what's in my auntie's bag. I went to my aunt's house and I went in her closet or cabinet and I saw this bag in there and I was like, what is this? She was like, you can look in. I was like, oh no, I'm looking at this on camera. I'm going to bring this bag home, and I'm going to bring it back tomorrow after I finish going through because she said this is free stuff that she collected over the years going places. So I'm going to show you what the bag looks like. Like, what? What is in here? What is this? Like, what do you put in here? So I'm going to this bag, y'all. I have to. And because I don't know what's in there. I don't want nothing wasted on my hand because I felt something creamy, slippery. I take it up. Take a little sip. Hey, take a sip off camera. Can't see if they really work. Oh, it's a bath bar. Look like a hotel soap. These are probably hotel stuff that she went to different hotels over the years. Because this is Rio. And I'm sure, pretty sure that's a casino. Even this B with the star beside it. I bet the casinos look Rio. Okay, this is empty. Oh, it got a little something in it, but my eye don't even wear contacts. She wear reading glasses, so why does it have empty bottles? This is some earplugs. This is empty. Some more bars of soap. I don't want to smell it, but I'm scared.
Oh.
Yep. Harris Casino. This probably smells good. Let me smell the lotion. Shampoo. Harold. I'm sure a hotel. Oh, what is this? Mineral Fusion. Oh. Some old soap. Makeup remover, which my aunt wears makeup. But this day feels dry. I'm sure this is dry. She probably don't even know this thing in here. A thank you card. Oh, it's a picture frame. Thank you picture frame. I don't even know how that fit in with the rest of the stuff. Oh, soap. Oh, soap. Lotion. Conditioner. And it says K-U-E-R. I don't even know what that is. Body lotion. Moisturizer. This is shampoo. I guess she just didn't want those in trash. A casino card. Another thank you picture frame. Another thank you picture frame. Why did the picture frame need it? Okay, we're halfway through the bag. We almost through. I have a lot of these. What is this? Oh, conditioning. It's not even open. Shampoo. Lotion. I'm sure this is from a different hotel. What is this, some kind of scrub? It got bubbles in it. That just might be how old it is. Did it say lotion? Wet naps that feel dry. More dry wet nap. More dry wet nap. Scrub soap. Oh, look, something different. Paint pen. Soap. Facial bar. More conditioning. Oh, some lip balm. Some more lip balm. Some more scrubs. Hand wipe that's dry. Booty bar, more hand wipe, lotion, conditioner, shampoo, arm soap, conditioner. Okay, this is the bottom.
It's greasy on the bottom of the bag.
This is empty. Gold Bond lotion. More lotion. Conditioner. She didn't squeeze all this in one big empty tube of shampoo, conditioner, and lotion. With conditioning. This is by him. Hair twister. More lotion. Oh, shower gel. conditioner, shampoo, most shampoo, conditioner, some skin so soft bath bomb, but I'm pretty sure the bottle's not supposed to look this color. So probably really old. Lotion. Shower gel. So, they have these in the hospital. Chloro scrub swamp. Why she got that? Alcohol prep. Why she got that? White. Alcohol prep. That's some trash. Three of these. I don't know what that is on it. I guess supposed to be like toothpaste in here. It's a trash. And look what I found way in the bottom by his money. So. Tart candy. Look at this bag. I don't even want to put the stuff back in here, but I don't have no bag to put it back in. So I just kind of wanted to do that. I'm gonna keep my gloves on, so I'm gonna put it back. And just want to say thank you to everyone who support me for getting me to 900 on a road to 1K. And thank you guys. Shawan Shanique, have a great day.